got a bad feeling about this. We don't have the facilities to contain someone like Poison Ivy.
We just gotta hold her for a few more hours before she gets transferred to Blackgate.
Yeah, if she doesn't tear down the Bloodhaven Police Department first.
Today, Quinn, today! Quinn, keep it quiet. You don't want to attract too much attention.
No can do, Blubberpot. Quiet ain't in my vocabulary.
Going down. Someone's on the move!
You. I'll check to see if these coppers got Ivy on the wire.
Oh, I can speak in English, please.
Just get to the computer and find Ivy.
Well, that's all you had to say in the first place. Sheesh.
Before he upset Scarecrow, and neither of us want that.
No, we don't want that. That slope creeps me out.
Dead, dead, dead.
Quinn, we got you now.
Hey, Butterpot, what does Scaredy Crow want with Pammy anyway?
What's it matter? If Scarecrow says we need Ivy to take out the bat trash, then we need Ivy to take out the bat trash.
Hey, no way I'm helping Batman take out the trash. Let him take out his own damn trash. I want Batman dead.
That's what I meant, Harley. That's what I meant.
Just...
Move your ass. My men spotted Nightwing just outside.
And?
And you don't want unnecessary complications.
Au contraire, Penguin. It's like Joker always said, if it ain't complicated, it ain't fun.
Right. Well, I don't even know how to respond to that.
I know. He was so profound.
Harley, come to free me? Again?
Come on, we got the pep corner!
Stay there!
Enjoy!
End of the line, Quinn.
Bad night!
Nightwing.
Now! Done it!
Need some help?
waiting for you. Scarecrow will be very pleased with our work.
Our work? Sorry, Butterpot. Last time I checked, squawking and talking ain't work.
Why, you little...
Be nice, Anoide!
Just get back to Gotham.